Hi there, Release Fighter here. So I'm going to talk you through why you might be falling while playing badminton in Nintendo Switch Sports. There's a couple of reasons and I'm going to talk you through the solutions for them in the video. As ever, hopefully it helps you out. If it does, drop me a like below and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. But you probably already know that if you hit the shuttlecock when you're too far away from it, you may hit back a wobbly shot. But what you might not know is if you're even further away, then you fall. So the reason you're falling is because you're going for a shot when you're too far away. And here's a great example. The shot comes in, it's too far away, and I do a lunge for it and I end up falling and losing the point. So you can see that here again, they're hitting me with a drop shot that's far away. And instead of waiting an extra split second, I'm trying to hit it when I'm too far away. So I send back a wobbly shot, and because I'm even further away and diving in an opposite direction, I fall over, and that just gives the other player free rein to be able to smash down the shot and take the point. However, there is a solution to this, and it's essentially just waiting an extra split second and doing a defensive down-up shot to the opposite corner, and that will help you to save that shot. Now, there's another kind of way you'll get hit by this falling issue, and it's if somebody surprises you with a smash shot. Now, essentially, this means that you're expecting something a little bit more normal, and you're planning to get them with a smash shot, and so you snatch at it. So again, instead of doing that, what you need to do is try to just hit back either a drop shot or a defensive shot, and that should stop you from falling so much in badminton in Nintendo Switch Sports. Like I said earlier, if the video helps you out, drop me a like below. You can also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already with the link on the left-hand side, and see more of my guide videos for Nintendo Switch Sports with the links on the right-hand side. Leave any comments, and I'll catch you next time.